Hey guys, so I'm back here again with another video today. It's your boy 2K Nate in the fucking building. If you're new to this channel, go hit the sub button down below. Go smash the like button as well. Let me know that I'm putting on content that you guys like. But if you're also new to this channel, go check out some other videos. But today, I'm going to be carbon fiber wrapping my door pillars. If you don't know what those are, I'm going to be showing you. So you can just skip like 20 seconds or whatever. But just to let you know, don't be discouraged to do this because this is my first time doing it. So if I can do it, you can do it as well. I got all the materials online on Amazon. And I got what I got here. I think I got the Vivid. Because I heard this is the best carbon fiber wrap. Well, exterior wrap, whatever. Vivid automotive film. As you guys can see, this carbon fiber is pretty. Let's get to wrapping. All right, guys. So if you don't know what pillars are, these are door pillars right here. No, I got these. I might wrap these too. Look at the fitment.
My nigga.
Okay guys, so these are materials you're gonna need. You need to stay hydrated. Make sure you got water, it's the summertime. These are the materials that I ordered online. Stuff came with a, make sure you have a blade, a snap off blade. All these type of squeegees and stuff. Definitely need a microfiber towel, any type of cleaning agent. You guys don't have to worry about the one I use. I have next gen, but you guys can use any cleaning agent. After, obviously you're gonna need alcohol, pads, wipes, or you just need the bottle and you need something to apply it with. And of course, you need the wrap, whatever wrap you're trying to put on it. So let's get started. The first step I need to do is I'm gonna spray some of my cleaning agent on here, wipe it off. Then I'm gonna use alcohol wipes to take any residue off that might be embedded in here or some of the cleaning agent off so the wrap can adhere properly. This shit really just broke on me, fam. Trash ass ring light, dog. Look at that shit, just really just snapped. Like, it still works obviously because the cord is fine, but the mount really just broke off. Like, come on, bro. My lucky day. Hopefully this wrap makes it better. Grab the cleaning agent, wrap forever towel. Make sure you guys spray this, whatever you got, you know. Just to let you guys know, I got my windows tinted, so, but make sure it's clean. All right, obviously you want to dry this off. I want to restore these, but for now, I'm just gonna wrap it. Whenever I take the wrap off or I need to rewrap it, I'll probably just restore them or get new ones, but this is gonna be my solution right now. All right, there you go. On to the alcohol pads. All right, you're gonna wanna take these. Make sure you wipe it in real good. Get any dirt or debris that's stuck in there, or any oils from the cleaning agent you just used. And alcohol dries fast, so that's a good thing. Gotta make sure you get every spot. Look at that, dog. Look at that, dog. What is that? What is that? All right, let me wipe off the next one. All right. Now I just cleaned off the other one. This is what they look like right now. And now that the alcohol is already dried off, okay, now you're gonna wanna cut the length you need. What the fuck, dog? If you're doing carbon fiber, you gotta make sure you go with the same pattern. Because it's just, yeah, make sure that the pattern is consistent, because if not, it's just gonna look weird, you know. You just want everything to look good. Okay, so I'm gonna be cutting this piece in half. I already cut it away from the rest of the bundle. And people use a heat gun when they do this. I'm not using a heat gun right now. The sun is being blocked by some clouds, but you can either do it in the sun or not do it in the sun. You can use a heat gun. You don't really have to use a heat gun. But if you need a stretcher or something, it'd be kind of useful at a time like this. I'm just too lazy to go look for an extension cord and plug it in, all that extra stuff. So I'm just gonna cut this in half and do with that one. This is crucial. Don't forget the ear step. If you don't have the proper tools to remove this, however your door pillar is, I know some of them have, you know, pop off clips or screws or whatever. I don't really want to deal with all that, so I'm gonna take the easy route and just move the weather strips, at least right here, out the way. Put my window down, remove. You can always just pop back in. So I'm gonna peel it back real quick, cut it right here, and I'm gonna be tucking it behind this. I'm gonna be tucking some of it behind here. And yeah, if you want to go through the work of taking this whole thing off, I got a little dent in there. That's what happens when you try to mess around with it and try to take this off. My chrome piece is bent a little bit, but I don't really care about that right now. I'll replace it in the future probably, because I want it blacked out and stuff. I'm not really sure. Sorry guys, I don't really have an angle to show you guys me applying it. I'll show you when it's on. So 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I got this, obviously. I got this right here, down packed. And now right here, I'm gonna be tucking this in, right between this weather strip with this tool right here. See if I can get this in. Let me know in the comments below what color you think I should paint or wrap my car. Because my paint is low-key chipping in the back, and eventually I'm going to have to fix it. So I'm probably going to get it wrapped, or I'll probably just get it painted. Alright, look at that. Boom! One pillar done. You see that? Look at that, dude. Zooming on it too, look at that. In with the new, out with the old. These pillars right here, it's only my, on the driver's side, that are like this. The ones on the other side are like this. They're nice and shiny and stuff. I don't know what happened to this. I took this to the car wash or something. I don't know what the hell happened. I don't know if they paint this before I bought it to fix it or something. And that might have, like, I don't know if it was from the bristles from the brush, the brushes they use, or whatever the fuck they're called, the machines you use to wash your car. I don't know. But definitely from now on, I'm definitely gonna wash my own car, because you get better results and you're less at risk at ruining your car. Because trust me, those machines, they do really do mess up your car. But boom, look at that, I wrapped that. Wow. If I can do it, you can do it for sure. But yeah, that's definitely the process. I'm sorry if I didn't get the best angles for you guys. Look how easy that process was. Let's go back to the first step. Clean it with whatever cleaning agent you have, all right? That cleaning agent might have oils, so wipe it down with some alcohol. Wipes or a rag or whatever you have, as long as it's alcohol, because it dries quickly and it disinfects the whole area and cleans it. So you do that. Then the second thing you gotta do is obviously roll down your window. So that way you could get the vinyl wrap inside the weather strip. So this is the weather strip right here, this black stuff right here, and you just move it over a little bit, tuck in the vinyl, cut it, tuck it in, and yeah, this is how mine turned out. All I gotta do is clip this back in, this little clip right here, just boom, clipped in. It's in fine. See? So I'm definitely happy with the results I got. I'm probably gonna just do all of them, to be honest. I don't know how long it's gonna take me, but yeah, if I, like I said, if I can do it, because I'm new at this, you can definitely do this. This is my first time doing it, so you guys see that difference. And yeah, you guys are gonna see the rest done. Well, all right, I'll do it one by one. Look at this one. Look at that. I did that clean. Boy, what y'all know about this? Holla at your boy, 2K8, you know what I'm saying?
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Y'all see this one? Alright, you already know what the steps are, so let's do the next one. Boom, I finished with both of these. You guys know the vibes, you know what I'm saying? Everything's all set, everything's all tucked in. You can see, that's the weather strip right there. Everything's tucked in, weather strips are all good. Boom, see, beginner. If I can do it, like I said, I'm gonna say this a million times, you can do it as well. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys have any questions, leave it down in the comment section down below. Like I said, if you're new to this channel, go subscribe. Go check out some other videos. You might like them. I'm going to be showing a clip of, like, after this is done, obviously, after this. There's some spots that I could have done better on, like this right here for this instant. I don't know if y'all see that, but a few bubbles and stuff in here. But like I said, it's my first time doing it. So for my first time, I didn't do so bad. And it looks clean. I love the look on my car. Without further ado, I'll see you guys on the next one.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Bye. No, I don't.